The Batwa people are the original inhabitants of the Bwindi forest, and they are believed to have lived there for more than 300 years. In the year 1991, they were evicted from the forest to conserve it, and they started living out of it with limited resources. Most Batwa currently live in southwestern Uganda in the districts of Bundibujo, Kabale, Rubanda, Kisoro, and Rukunjiri. However, as they continue adopting the modern lifestyle, some of them have been victims of human rights violations, which prompted the Uganda Human Rights Commission to reach out to them for an intervention.
General understanding of the concept of human rights, the rights of children, the rights of women, their right to food, right to health, right to education for both girls and boys. Generally understanding the concept of human rights, what their rights are, and their duties and responsibilities, which is very, very important in the enjoyment of human rights.
Our entitlements as human beings, human rights also involve our relationship between state and citizen, and they come from various sources of laws that we'll talk about.
Boaz Arinaitwe, the community liaison's officer at Kisoro Police Station, says the training will curb human rights violations in the area.
I had a training with Batwa, a group with the UN and the human rights officers. They have educated them on how to enjoy their rights, not to be violated. They have been told, educated of their rights. I'm sure they are going to improve, and we shall have low criminality.
The LC3 chairperson for Buchimbiri sub-county has called for mindset change training for the Batwa.
They have a problem of not putting what they are taught in the seminars. They cannot implement it. So, in fact, because of not implementing it, they are creating more poverty among themselves.
Some of the challenges, they are, of course, although you've heard that there is land that was bought, the major is still landlessness. They are having no land to occupy and farm on it.
Some of the beneficiaries explained that the human rights training was valuable to them. This training on human rights has changed my perception on my surroundings. I now know that I have rights as a person that should be respected. I now know that my rights have to be respected as I respect others. This is a training we surely deserved to have as the Batwa. The Bwindi Impenetrable National Forest of Uganda was the home of the Batwa before they were evicted, causing them to become dependent on Mugahinga and Bwindi Impenetrable Forest Conservation Trust. Story by Job Namanya for the news.